See, wait. Wait.
Way to go, guys.
Everybody, great job!
Attention!
This was an impossible, impossible day, and you have proved that nothing is impossible with Mission Impossible.
Thank you.
Thank you, everybody!
Thank you, everybody!
Amazing job, incredible!
Nobody is ever gonna believe you did it.
No.
They can call me. They can call me and I'll tell them.
It's amazing. French locations, a lockup team.
Look,
and
yeah.
Brilliant.
Brilliant.
Locations, lockup, ADs, incredible.
All right. That's a wrap, everybody. Thank you. Great day.
Three, two, one, action!
m'apprendrait un truc et puis moi je répondrai.
Whereas if they're coming towards you as you wing
them. Well, let's do it that way. Let's do it with, I'm formatting on top.
Yep.
We've already got the earlier piece. So
now they could just give you a cue and say 3, 2, 1.
It's nice coming over a counter with these things. I can go slower, you know.
It's reversible
at this point. Exactly.
It's almost good if Alpita places.
Now watch this. You come up.
Yeah.
Now I look at Henry. Henry looks at me. He goes back and he gets his gun.
Right.
I don't, you know, in all that time, and I'm like, what's happening? And then he points the gun at me. That'll be one pass.
Yep.
We'll get all that in one pass.
Okay.
You should take his cue off Henry. As soon as you see Henry getting ready in the door, go. Because Tom's going to bail.
So the first one we're going to do is we're going to go low over the water. You'll be behind us.
I'm behind like this.
Okay.
Chasing.
You tell us
over.
To go. Here are the falls.
Yep.
Okay. You call it. We'll go over the falls. Boom. I go over the falls to the right, and you chase me down.
Yep.
Okay. If you notice this,
I did. I check it all the time.
Clean.
I know it because that's a beer.
you tell I'm a mercenary, aren't you?
That's it. Yes.
When you're by yourself. You're down the center line, and even when you burn the fuel off, you stay down in the center the entire time.
Thank you.
My pleasure.
Thank you.
Okay, little comms check, TC.
Yep. Let's go play.
Be safe, sir, yeah?
Always. Thank you.
Boss, my friend. I'll see you in the sky.
Thank you. We'll see you there.
Have fun.
Always.
What I want to do is I want to get the seat belts.
Okay.
camera, some of balls. I changed the angle of the pitch of the motor.
Stabilized.
So, fine.
And we put the new bracing.
And yes, yes.
That motor was totally stabilized.
Right. Okay.
Great job.
Yes, sir.
Right back.
How is this move here? You got a 70. Can we go down?
Exactly.
It's just going to move like that.
Down, yeah.
Yeah.
So we'll pick you up as you come up. We'll be tilting up with you as you come up to the skids.
But that's a 27 mil. That's not a 70 mil.
27, yeah.
Okay.
Everybody, go back rows. Here's the good back rows. And action.
Low enough that you see both in a long lens and then you see it's me.
Yeah. We've got a bit of rudder wash.
So tip down a little bit. Don't tip up too much. Keep his feet in there.
His feet are in the
in the IMAX.
I know they're in the IMAX. Okay. I see what you're going for.
So listen.
Good.
Look, top. Look at this, dude. That's you. And that's where I was just like, why not? Let me see more of the helicopter.
Yeah, I agree.
Because I could see you very clearly, and we can always punch
in.
They could just be back like a little bit.
Yep, I agree.
Like a proper...
This is good on the 14, right?
Yeah.
I mean, the 24.
Like I'm looking
okay, good.
Up and over.
That's good. If you're looking in that direction when you fall.
Believe me, I will. I'll be like this, and then boom, when I fall, I'll be like, I'll reach in and
great.
Grab him.
Great, then we'll be fine. That camera will get it.
And then what I'm going to do is I'm going to grab the thing. I'm going to make sure that this is not blocking my face with this camera.
I already
kind of checked it a little bit. I'm going to have it back, and then I'm going to take my leg out, and I'm going to kick up like that. When my foot touches the skid, I'll drop back like this, and I'll be like, I'll try to look at the camera as I'm going down.
I promise you, we'll know it's you.
Yeah.
And then if we don't go, if we don't sail too far away, we'll lose signal.
Really exactly.
The other thing is, if we don't, it's good if it, if there's a danger of losing, the further we go, we're more danger of losing
that
signal.
Time, it's the turns. That, yeah. So if we do it on the straight, it.
Yeah. But we shouldn't have to go so far away.
Yeah.
You're standing out here on the skid.
Yeah.
Because there's no rope. There's no, and you're kind of, you look like you're just going to pitch right off.
Yeah.
And when you did the turnaround, I thought you were going to eat it.
Yeah.
It was great. It was it's scary. Actually scarier than the fall.
Congratulations. Stay back. Make up costume here and go back to base.
Boss, that was awesome.
Bravo.
Yeah, I don't know how you do it.
Awesome, guys.
Drop zone control, clear drop over.
Good. Nice job.
Everything was perfect. All you got to do is once
maintain
you're there, just maintain
layer.
It.
Awesome. Well done.
I really do.
That's what we want to do.
I think Craig nailed it.
That's right hand tower. That's the last stop for the day. And thanks for your help.
I'm going to pull it off. Great. Great jump.
Good.
Thank you. You guys are training me really well. We're accomplishing here.
Oh, that's done.
You know what? I think it was excellent. I think we really, we'll take a look at the footage, you know, that's what it always comes down to. But I have to say, I think it went exceedingly well. You know, everyone did their job. These guys, you know, were training and setting up and drilling, and I think this has really worked. But we'll see the take. That take never lies.
That was a year's work. Figure that shot out. Craig came in and really just crushed it. Skydive team guys, props. Violence guys, Violence got us there last night. I want to show you this thing. Put us right there at the perfect time. The lighting was excellent. Alex did a great job. Where's Alex? Is he here? Great job.
Yeah, nice.
Perfect, absolutely perfect. And working with those guys on the plane, did a hell of a job. Absolutely guys, nailed it. Okay. Everything's got to come together for us to be able to get just that. And it was quite an accomplishment. Lighting, everything you guys did. So I really appreciate it. Everyone, thank you very much, guys. Thank you all. Now we have two more sections to go.
Moving on.
Okay, that was good. Pat ourselves on the back. Now let's figure this out.
This is great. Timing of this is perfect.
Good speed in there. Boom, it happens.
Yeah. Money. Well done, guys. Really amazing.
Very proud to say. It's exciting. Thank you all so much. Great day, everybody. Great day. Great day. Everybody.